Hey everybody, this is Lightning Cloud 224. It's my first ever Let's Play on YouTube. This game is very close to my heart, and it always will be, as it is one of the first games I ever played. Oh, and behold, surfing and flying Pikachu. Yes, welcome to Pokemon Yellow Version, a special Pikachu edition. We're starting a new game here. Hello there, welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Oak. People call me the Pokemon Professor. This world is inhabited by creatures called Pokemon. For some people, Pokemon are pets. Others use them for fights, like myself. Professor Oak apparently studies them. Oh, what is my name? Yes, I should introduce myself. My name is Finny Boy. Right, your name is Finny Boy. Yes, you should learn it. For the purpose of this Let's Play, I'm just gonna call him the default name, Gary. Yes, let's go. Well, this is the old school Pokemon Yellow where we play SNES. Oh, yay. Yes, it is. Time to go. Well, not quite. First, you want to pick up something in your PC. A potion. Potions are used to restore HP in this game. And now we go downstairs and Mother just doesn't ask anything. Now, if you want to progress the plot, just go up here. Oh, what? What do you want? Yeah, that's nice. Okay, you turn and there's Pika. And that doesn't really work, usually. It's supposed to weaken. But this is Pokemon, where things don't have to make sense, aka Nintendo logic. Oh, if I have to. Alright. What is it? I was going up to the next town. Oh, wait there. Yeah, likely story. Yay, a Pokemon! Okay. Oh, hey. That wasn't nice. Thief. But no, not the move. Fine. Oh man, Pikachu. This is the advertising icon of the Pokemon world. Actually, it's first member of my team. And yes, I have a name for it. Very, very uncreative, but it'll do for now. Now, if you try to walk out of here, you will kind of get forced into a battle. And here we go, our first ever battle. This game, trainers are a source of leveling up. And this is Eevee, one of the most diverse Pokemon out there, because in the most recent generations, it has 7 evolutions. This game, it only has 3. For this battle, just use Thundershock. If you want to win, just use Thundershock. I say that and I take 6 damage. Way. Oh god. Oh, this is embarrassing. I'll keep it anyway. Aw, tail whip. So cute. Not. Oh, now I'm getting worried. Okay. Wow, lots of criticals in this battle. Whatever. There, our rival is defeated. Now, the outcome of this battle does determine something very special for their rival. If we win this battle, it would usually mean that we will choose one. It'll be one of two evolutions that it evolves into. Ugh. What? I picked the wrong Pokemon. Yes, you did. Or you just didn't have a potion. That's probably it. But what are you doing out of your Pokeball? Oh, great. Okay. Okay, so you don't like me. That's nice. Alright, on we go. On the road to Verinia's... Oh, God. Yes, yeah, so if you come to this route, you'll find one of two Pokemon. For me, I found Rattata. The rat... useless Pokemon. So useless. Early in game, has some use, but... if you're gonna pick something for your team, do not pick this. Unless you like... masochism. Because it does not learn very good moves. The other Pokemon... oh, before I forget. Yes, we need to grab this. Yay, free sample! Moving on. Oh, Jesus. Yes, this the other Pokemon you find is Pidgey. It's a classic little flying type. Pretty weak in the beginning. I actually would recommend this one over another flying type we'll be seeing very soon, just because it's more sturdy. And ironically, it can learn a move called Swords Dance, which powers up attack, which I did not know until I was researching for this LP. Yeah, you're gonna get shot. Take that. I believe I forgot to talk about Pikachu. Pikachu is your starter. It is very, very weak. Naturally, I'm keeping it along. This is a Pokemon Center where you can heal up your Pokemon free of charge. Yay, Pokemon healthcare rules! Come on, it's just one Pokemon. Pass me up. Yeah, from now on I won't be showing too many random encounters. Just want to get a sense of who I am. If you want to move on, oh wait, one little thing I wanted to do. Let's try and go out of the city. What? Can't? What? Why? Why? Oh, that was, so that's why. Thanks. We have a coffee attic up there. Yay! What am I doing? Getting ahead of myself a little bit. Yes, you want to go into this mart right here, where you'll instantly come on an event. Or, I guess you could call it a cutscene for this generation. More like obtaining Oak's parcel, because Oak is too lazy to pick it up for himself. Moving on, Route 1, which I may not have identified as earlier, is a very simple route. It's a winding. But for the most part, you can get back without fighting in very many wild Pokemon. I'll probably get ambushed down here. That's my thoughts about it. Wow, I didn't. Okay. Now we go through, and up we go. Oh, it seems to like you a lot. Oh, I don't like it. A custom Pokeball. Oh, that's nice. What? What is he doing here? All of a sudden, they just disappear from right in that corner. Yay for first generation graphics! Well, you jerk! Oh yes, before you go out, despite what Gary had to say, it's really just a hint to go here and grab a town map. This is not that much of a help, but yeah. As in any map, you find it tells you where you are. And I guess this is a good place to leave it off. On the next episode, I'll meet you in Viridian City and we'll take the Tour de Viridian. Thanks, guys.